see another kind of mind.
Rubber Soul is my equal first favourite album of all time.
Revolver for me was that big album that I love more than Rubber Soul, so I'm happy with Marlon that he wants to do all the Rubber Soul ones, I want to do the Revolver ones.
We'll work that out in the cab.
If you just go from album to album, they just grew and grew and experimented and, you know, sort of created a lot of genres that now have their own place in music as well.
Putting the records back to back, I reckon they really, it almost feels like Rubber Soul and Revolver could be the same record.
These songs, they're so musical and they touch on universal things that we can all relate to, and I don't think the time or the place really matters.
Rubber Soul for me is just that beautiful, beautiful balance between incredible pop music and with just a little bit of weirdness in it.
They were able to go in there and smash out these albums and create these gems, not just because of what was around them, but because they were like incredible writers and incredible musicians. And then suddenly I see you. Did I tell you I need you? Every single day. I've got to get you into my life.
They were pumping out an album like every 4 to 6 months.
Yeah.
It's insane.
The best songwriter in the Beatles, that's a really tough one. I couldn't choose the best songwriter, but I think they were best together. You are tearing me apart when you treat